Newsom and Democratic lawmakers remain divided on infrastructure plan. Democratic lawmakers in California on Monday announced an agreement between the Senate and Assembly on the state budget, but they remain at odds with Governor Gavin Newsom over his plan to speed up the process of building infrastructure.